the immortal, who was crucified for us, have mercy upon us. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and always, and on to the ages of ages. Amen. O Holy Trinity, have mercy upon us.